Hi, beautiful Aquarius. How are you guys doing? Hope you're all having a beautiful day. Aquarius, let us see what is coming up for your general energies, and then we will be moving on to your love energies, Aquarius. What is coming up for your general energies? Wow. So Aquarius, I can see here with the Queen of Cups, with the Two of Wands, Page of Cups. There is a lot going on with you guys right now. This is going through a lot, guys. With the Queen of Cups, there is a lot of emotions that you need to work with. With the Two of Wands, I can see here that you guys are really focusing on your life right now, doing what's right for you, manifesting what's right for you. So you completely understand yourself much better than you understand the people around you. Aquarius, I can also see that today there can be a lot of spying, and so I can see here that you are going to be this passionate person, and you are going to give a lot of love to others. And even though like people are not going to show you their love, they're not going to show you the feelings, no matter what it is, you are going to be this person who is giving a lot of love, giving a lot of feelings to others. Okay, so it's like more of giving than receiving, and you don't care if people are not giving you the love that you want. Okay, you're always going to give love, you're always going to give a lot of feelings, and there's a lot of giving than receiving. That is the energy with these cards here. Okay, so that is the energy I finally see here for you guys, my lovely Virgos. They just love everything about you. They wouldn't risk anything leaving you. I mean, Aquarius, this person wouldn't risk letting you go, because they know that they value the connection that they share with you guys. That is not going to let them keep you away. They're not going, that emotions that they have for you is not going to let them leave you out. Okay, so this person, even though something within them is asking them to let go of you, they are going to stay stuck with you, because they have a lot of feelings and a lot of emotions with you guys. Okay, just pick out a few more cards. Aquarius, yes, this person is going to cherish this connection for a lifetime, because they feel like a connection like yours, what they're sharing with you, can never be equaled ever in their lifetime. So they just feel a strong, heavy problem. I mean, I don't know what words to use to explain the connection this person have with you. They have a strong, deep bond with you. It is unbreakable. This person is not able to let go of you. They're not able to break the bond with you. So yes, guys, that is the energy that I can see for you guys. And so see you all tomorrow, guys.